Normally for Excel, I would have Greg make the video because he's the Excel guru. But for this, I want to show you how simple it is. If you have students or children that love pixel art, Excel is a great place to do it. The first thing I'm going to do is select Control A because I want to make my columns a little bit more square-like. And now all I have to do is use the fill tool to fill in boxes to make some art. So let's say I'm going to go very basic and I'm going to do a smiley face. And then I'm going to drag that and let's go 5 boxes across. And now maybe for the next row, I'll grab another and I'll go more boxes across. And I can continue doing this. I could create a Pacman. For me, when I was in school, I always seemed to draw a tree. So I could change this to green and then just continue. And you'll notice if you drag the corner, you can drag a color across. You can also drag that color down so you could fill in larger areas quickly, or just select a whole area and dump the color in. And now I might want to switch it to brown and create a tree trunk. And oops, grab my square. And then I have a tree trunk. Fairly simple, and the kids seem to really enjoy doing the pixel art. The other thing is I could select my columns again. If I have trouble with the visual, I can make my squares larger. And again, Control A gives you full control over resizing a large amount.